I guys hope you had a great weekend. Happy Easter, Passover, whichever you celebrate. We can just start off. A lot of us like to consider this the barbell complex from hell. Deadlifts, hang power cleans, front squats, and push jerks. A lot of volume. You're going to be dead tired at the end of this thing, so let's keep it with some pretty simple stuff. For the front squats, since there are a lot of squats there, let's get quite a bit of foam rolling on your quads. So here it is. Good 5 to 10 minutes just on your quads post-workout. And then also all those deadlifts, though it's a lightweight, there's quite a bit of volume to that. So something as simple as lying flat on your back, right up against the wall, put your feet straight up. And then if your butt's coming up, I want you to just push your hips into the ground. And you can work on adjusting like your foot position. You can try to tuck your toes back. If this is really easy for you, you can bring one leg off the wall. You can work on alternating those two positions. I just want you to accumulate 5 minutes in that position. Some of us might feel like the back of our legs, the bottom of our hamstrings really loosen up and give out at the end of that. We'll do that immediately after you're done with your workout so that you can get the best possible benefits out of that while you're still warm. It's going to be a great week. Got some good stuff planned for you. Good luck. We'll see you tomorrow.